When Jimmy Holley went to Montgomery, he never forgot what we sent him there to do. That's why he stood strong against Obamacare, stood up to liberal plans to seize our gun rights, and helped streamline state government, saving taxpayers over $1 billion. In Montgomery, they call Jimmy Holley the conservative who gets things done. Round here, we just call him Jimmy. Because we know Jimmy fights for us.